And this is the nesting boxes. Access for the eggs. And this is the back side. That's the sliding chicken door, which I'll have my pulley system eventually hooked to, so we can get out from the front without coming inside. And then those slots are the for cleaning poop out underneath the roosts without going to great lengths. And there's the door.